say that these cornfields are haunted by the dead. So I started my search. Earlier that day, showing my friend the strange
stream
place,
more.
I saw a strange suit.
One sleeping.
Yeah, inside.
Yeah, I know. You have where I live too. Yeah, because it's really warm inside, isn't it?
Yeah, so it's good for...
Yeah, but not, I think it's illegal, I think.
Illegal. Yeah.
I knew that I had to come back at night to investigate.
Right. Boom, together.
It's looking, what's that over there? That
yeah, even one time I go to work.
Like, see that?
Like 7 a.m. Oh, 7 a.m. And I was sitting there already.
3 a.m. the same night after the cornfield. I felt a strange presence here in this strange area of town in the forest next to a stream. Something had happened here, and I wanted to find out what and what spirit was there and why. This place is haunted. I came here once. I did not have enough light. I came here 2 days ago with my friend Toby to show him. And then I saw a scary ass tunnel. So I wanted to come back and do an investigation and see if you guys see anything or hear anything. If there are any spirits here, please communicate with me on my recorder. Or show yourself. Yeah, I saw this really scary looking
tunnel thing, which I'm gonna try and find now. So could be anything here, anyone. There's the stream. Well, there's some kind of structure. Don't know what it is. A fence. And we've made it. Definitely feel some kind of spirit here. Something bad happened in these woods in Germany. I don't know what, but that's why I'm here, to investigate.